Yes, Jackson Pollock's art is bullshit. I always mistake him with James Pollard, who really paints beautiful horses and mail coaches. Jackson Pollock, he spilled some paint buckets. That's as easy as eating hamburger. You attach it to a brand, you have your all-American trademark.
Vertical epileptic fit also appears to be enough to pass for art.